Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Jonathan Majors, who is playing Kang the Conqueror in Ant-Man and the Wasp: Quantumania, teases the Ant-Man family in the upcoming film. Majors made his surprise debut in the Marvel Cinematic Universe in the Season 1 finale of Disney Mouse's Loki, where he played the man behind the TVA, a who remains. After warning Loki and Sylvie about the dangers of unleashing Infinite Devils, his variants upon the MCU's multiverse, Majors will return as Kang in Peyton Reed's third Ant-Man film, which is currently filming in London and slated for release in 2023. In addition to Majors, Evangeline Lilly, Paul Rudd, Michael Douglas, and Michelle Pfeiffer are all reprising their roles of Hope Van Dyne, Pym, Scott Lang, Hank Pym, and Janet Van Dyne, respectively. Joining them is Catherine Newton as Cassie Lang, who is rumored to be joining Ant-Man and the Wasp in their shrinking as she takes on the superhero mantle of stature. Given Kang's presumed status as the MCU's next Thanos level threat, the heroes are going to need all the help they can get. In a recent interview with Variety promoting The Harder They Fall, Majors was asked about his evolution from A Who Remains to Kang the Conqueror. While touching upon how Loki made it clear that A Who Remains is in the world now, the actor also talked about working with Rudd, Lilly, and dealing with the Ant-Man family. Read what they had to say below. "Well, it's a different script, so there is that. Different writers, and I'm shooting in a different country, so there is that. And you know, A Who Remains is in the world now, so there is so much we know about him. You know, there's 40 minutes of that guy and that narrative, and so it really set me up to tell a story that has another canvas with more players. It's not the incredible Tom Hiddleston, this time I'm dealing with Paul Rudd and Evangeline and the likes of the Ant-Man family. It's a whole different world. The MCU's Ant-Man family has been growing since Hank Pym recruited Scott Lang in 2015 as Ant-Man. 2018 es Ant-Man and the Wasp, so Scott, Hank, and Hope work through their dysfunction and romantic tension to save Janet from the Quantum Realm, a place that has seemingly been at the center of the MCU's overarching narrative since Avengers: Endgame, 2019. Loki fleshed out some of the alternate timeline, universe, reality ideas introduced in Endgame via the TVA. Many have theorized that the TVA, which exists outside of time, is located within the Quantum Realm. At the end of Loki's Season 1 finale, Tom Hiddleston's titular trickster finds himself in a TVA conquered by Kang. Suffice to say, aspects of that scene should play into Ant-Man and the Wasp: Quantumania. While plot details for the film are being kept under Marvel Studios lock and key, it will likely further explain the inner workings of the Quantum Realm, the MCU's multiverse, and perhaps even set Cassie, stature up as a young Avenger. With Yellowjacket, Ghost, and even Thanos in their rear view, the arrival of Kang should prove to be the Ant-Man family's greatest obstacle yet. Source: Variety.